Hi, my name is Skylar Sigler, and I was a CIT during the summer of 2018. CIT program is designed for those who have just graduated high school, who have a heart for serving others and a desire to grow and learn more about who they are. And it was a program that had a really big impact on me last summer. Having never been to camp before, I applied to be a CIT because it looked like a great environment to work in, especially right out of high school. And I was looking to create lasting friendships and fond memories. Throughout the day, we would serve in the dining hall by doing dishes and helping serve meals to campers and staff. After meals, we would move on to work duty projects or engage in huddles with our CIT coordinator. We would end each day by assisting with the night activities and hanging out with our campers. I loved every minute of the CIT program. I met some of the greatest people, and even though it was a lot of hard work, I still learned a lot about myself, and I can't wait to go back next summer. Now that I'm in college, I found it much easier to manage stress, and I found it a lot less difficult to communicate with others. There is no job that you can get right out of high school that will be as fulfilling as being a CIT. You can't make these kinds of friendships or memories anywhere else. There aren't many jobs where you can get mud and watermelon in your hair, or stand on chairs and sing along to High School Musical. It's all worth it. I guarantee being a CIT at Camp Kewaunee is a decision you won't regret.